I'm here ready for an honest compromise. We owe that to the peoples of Europe, who wants Europe united and not divided. We can reach an agreement tonight if all parties want it.